guide today. And today I would like to take you to Da Nang City, the most favorable living city in Vietnam, right in the center. Yes, and it just take about 1 hour flight to Da Nang City from Ho Chi Minh City. Yes. And Da Nang City, here a nickname that the city of bricks. Yeah, and the image you see over there is the Dragon Bridge. Yes, and beside that, there are 6 more bridges pass over the Han River. And the Dragon Bridge is a new one, and this became the new symbol of the Da Nang City. Beside that, we can talk about the Revolving Bridge. That is the first Revolving Bridge in Vietnam, and until now, it's the only one. And another one, famous bridge in Thuận Phước, that is the first suspension bridge in Vietnam. And come to Da Nang, the tourists can visit the system of Linh Ứng Pagoda, and there are 3 Linh Ứng Pagoda in Da Nang City. The first one is also the oldest one, is in Marble Mountain, and was established by Minh Mạng Kỳ. Yes, in the beginning of the 19th century. And another one, that's it, the Linh Ứng on the Bà Nà Hill tourist site. That's it what completed in 2004, yes, with the statue of Sakya Muni, yes. And another one in Linh Ứng Bible, with the statue of Avalokites, that's the tallest stadium in Vietnam, 67 meters. Also, you can visit the Museum of Chăm Sculpture Museum. And this is the only one Chăm Sculpture Museum in Vietnam, also in the world. And the display of the museum also about the sculpture from Trà Kiệu Capital, from Mỹ Sơn Century, and other tower of Chăm people all around Vietnam, especially from the central and the south Vietnam. And another thing that we can visit the Marble Mountain. Yes, Marble Mountains just about 7 kilometers from Da Nang City. And most of the tourists will visit the water mountain. Water mountain. Over there you can see some caves. Yeah, with Buddha statue inside. And visit the pagoda over there, Tam Thai Pagoda and Linh Ứng Pagoda. And Da Nang was chosen as the most favorable living in Vietnam. And I think that's it also the best place for storage in Vietnam. Thank you for listening.